Detective, my star dancer, Ruth Fisher, has a crazy fan stalking her. Tonight is our last dress rehearsal, and I know he'll try to sneak in. Can you come to the ice rink and watch out for him? I've enclosed a walkie-talkie. I'll contact you once you've arrived.
Detective, can you hear me? He's here. He's demanding to see Ruth. I'd let you in, but our front gate is frozen shut again. Maintenance won't return until tomorrow, so you're on your own.
Please help me. I'm Donald Perry, and I've got to speak to Miss Ruth. I have something very important to tell her. I've got to... I gotta sit. I don't feel so good. But Ruth... Ruth's in danger.
Donald, this is that fan I told you about. What happened? Wait, he's not breathing. Oh my God, is he all right? He's dead. No, no, no. This could ruin the opening night. I'll call the police. I've got to tell our cast and crew about Donald. He was a pest, sure, but he didn't deserve this.
Christopher? What's the matter? Was it that man? Is he here?
I've got it all under control, Ruth. Just go back to your hotel condo. I'll explain everything later. I promise. I'm sorry, but I can't let you speak to Ruth. Opening night is tomorrow, and she has to stay focused. Besides, Ruth Fisher wouldn't harm a fly. Search anywhere you like. We've got nothing to hide. Thank you. It's worse than I thought. I'll call the police. Here, you can take my snowmobile to the ice hotel. Hurry! Hello, can anyone hear me? This is Chris Chardy at the ice rink. We've got an emergency. Repeat, this is an emergency. Please send... Shoot! I lost the signal.
Because it's wrong, Walter. Look, I'm going to my room. Don't come knocking. I don't have anything else to say to you.
Can't you see we're having a private conversation, Detective? If you'll excuse me, I'm going to go finish it. Are you serious, Michelle? You know how much this show means to her.
Of course I do. Can't you see how much it's stressing her out? What if Ruth slips and falls during the show? What then?
That's absurd. You're just saying that so I'll put you in instead. Michelle, you're very talented, but you're no Ruth Fisher.
Great she is. But Ruth is a person too, Walter. Someone has to look out for her.
Michelle, wait! Are you following me, Detective? Please, just leave me alone.
Thank you. Yeah. Detective? This is Officer Smith. I'm here to investigate the murder of Donald Perry. Meet me at the lobby. Over.
What? You're sure Ruth Fisher is dead? This is getting out of hand. I'm completely understaffed for a double homicide. Thanks to that snowstorm, our communications are down. I can't call for backup. I'll have to go to station myself. Detective, I'm counting on you to hold down the fort while I'm gone. Here, can you hold on to this clue I found?
Donald, is that you?
Oh, sorry. I just woke up. I'm Gary. I thought you were my roommate, Donald.
Donald is dead? No way! No, Detective, you have my permission to search our house. I'll do anything to help you.
I think I need to sit down. I'll be in the rec room if you need me. Donald and I were big into hobbies. Donald made ice sculptures. He spent most of his time in his studio. Donald's studio is out back. I've never been in there. He kept it locked and I respected his privacy. Don't laugh, but my hobby is spinning yarn. I demonstrate, but the flyer is broken. Here, maybe you can use it. Thank you.
Looking for something, Detective? You'll only find the past and faded memories here. It's also my private property. Don't worry, I won't call the police. I'm just advising you to leave. Remember, the best advice is always free.
Thank you.
I was the prima ballerina at Sensations on Ice. My lead in Swan Lake made me famous. Scott was a brilliant choreographer, so he won many awards for Swan Lake. We became very close, closer than I wanted. Scott even proposed to me. I tried turning him down gently, but he started acting more possessive. I refused to re-sign my contract. I couldn't work with him anymore, so I joined a new troupe. I heard Sensations on Ice failed shortly after, and he went bankrupt. He stopped contacting me.
I need answers. I won't rest until I know who did it. I don't need anyone's help. I'll be fine on my own.
Thank you. That was too close. I thought I was a goner. Detective, thank you. I owe you one. I saw Michelle before I fainted. I think she's got an accomplice. I bet they have a drop point downtown somewhere. Here, she dropped this. Maybe it'll help you find the drop point.
Excuse me, this is a private call. Buzz off. No, not you, honey. Now, where were we?
Thank you.
Hurry up! The police are on to us thanks to your slip-up. Come on, let's blow this joint.
Thank you.
Oh, scram, detective. No one can stop us now. Soon we'll be long gone. What are you saying? No, the plan was to leave town and then reopen the ice theater later. How could he? We were practicing for the show that would have premiered in that theater. All this time. He lied. I can't believe I let him sweet talk me. He said I was the best dancer he'd ever seen. You liar! Everything I did. I killed Ruth, and I nearly killed Walter too, and now you're just gonna leave me?
Fish them out of the water, boys, before they freeze. Well done, detective. Couldn't have done it better myself.